My name is Drums. My surname is Monaheng. I'm 19 years old. I attend the recycle program because I want to go back to school.
So the recycling program started last year, April 2011. So the reason why is because every Wednesday there was street youth that comes here and just like sit without doing anything, and then after lunch they get food and go back home. So we decided maybe we can start something because we already have the bikes that we didn't know what we can do about it. Recycling is working with street youth and children that live in the streets. The main focus is to make them to go back to school this year, and we have three participants that are back in school.
Instead of giving the guys cash, we give them points. So the more they come, the more they get points.
If they have 145 points, they get a uniform, we pay school fees, pay everything that he will need in school.
This recycling program means a lot to the collectors because they know that they make money for themselves to go back to school or like to achieve what they want to achieve in life. Some didn't have opportunity to go back to school, but now because of the recycling, they are back to school.